राइट ब्रिंग्स अवेयरनेस इन द सोसाइटी। हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम दीक्षा गोस्वामी। वर्म गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। थैंक यू सर गिविन मी दिस गोल्डन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू स्पीक एंड थैंकिंग ऑल ऑफ यू। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्पीक अबाउट आर फंडामेंटल राइट्स, आई थिंक विच इज़ द बैकबोन ऑफ द सोसाइटी। वी शुड नो वॉट इज़ आवर फंडामेंटल राइट्स। दिस इज़ बोरोड फ्रॉम आवर कॉन्स्टिट्यूशनल मेकर, बोरोड फ्रॉम USA। एंड फंडामेंटल राइट, वी कैन गेट लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स बाई फंडामेंटल राइट्स। एट अ वेरी ग्राउंड लेवल वी कैन सी दैट एवरी वन इज वेरी कॉन्फिडेंट एंड सी वी विल सी यू इन द कोर्ट। इट मीन्स देर इज पावर विच इज बिलीव इन जस्टिस एंड दैट कोर्ट विल गिवन अस जस्टिस। सो वेयर देर आर सिक्स फंडामेंटल राइट्स बेसिकली। आई एम गोइंग टू टेल दिस वन बाई वन। Firstly, first fundamental right is right to freedom. Like this is Article 14 to 18. What is right to freedom? We get right to freedom of speech and expression. Article 15. We can come by article. Article 15 is no discrimination on the basis of race, religion, sex, or caste. Then we have Article 16, equal opportunity in public and personal places. Article 17, no discrimination on the basis of caste, sex, religion or anything. Article 18, abolition of title. What this means, we get award like Padma Bhushan, Padma Shri, Bharat Ratna, but we can't get titles like Maharaja Dhiraj, Sri Sri Vikramaditya, nothing like this. What we show, we can't discriminate. We are equal, so we get award by our talent, but not by our name or ancestors' name. And there is Article 19, freedom of speech and expression. Article 20, which gave any conviction. We cannot offended when until court will not convicted as a offender. And this is a right for prisoned people actually. And there is Article 21. 21 is right to privacy. I think today we can see a lot of things like Me Too movements and to maintain our privacy. And there is Article 21A, which is comes in Constitution by Article 21A, 86 Constitutional Amendment in 2002, which gives children to 6 to 14 years children free and compulsory education. Then we can go for Article 23, which is about child labor, and Article 24, human trafficking, and child cannot work in hazardous mines or any coal mines up to the 14 years child. Then we have right to religion. Article 25 tells about right to practice. Article 26, right to profess. Article 27 and 8, right to propagate. It means being a Muslim, Hindu, Sikh, Jain, anyone, we can practice, profess and propagate our religion. We can see the Hindu mat and madrasas. This means we can propagate our religious values as well. We can follow and we can spread out of it. But beyond this, we have our cultural and educational rights, which is our fifth fundamental right, Article 29 and 30. That is any minorities. Who is minorities? Like Muslim, Sikh, Jain, we all have rights to administration as well as in institution. Reservation is one example of them. Reservation is not discrimination, it is equity. Like if we are socially discriminated, who are undermining the society, we can help them to get up and raise their voice. And there are last but not the least, Article 32, our constitutional remedies by which we can claim that these above all are fundamental rights and we have power to claim in the court. That's all by my side.